This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. That hurt. Porygon uses its move. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. Rushing blow! It's down and out. Goofy is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Sliced apart by Double Edge. It couldn't take it. It's down. Chingling is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The move fails. The red corner still can't move. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Sliced apart by Double Edge. It went down! Sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Unbelievable! The Pokémon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Octillery desperately holds on. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.